the world is Carmen Sandiego.
Oh no, my life split just... Oh crap, my timer just broke. I've got to start again. Oh, that's annoying. Okay. That wasn't too bad a start. Could have been better. Right, English. Yeah, we'll just go with A. And hopefully the timer won't break this time. Better make sure that... Better make sure that's reset. Okay, let's try that run again. 3, 2, 1. Alright, off we go. Off to Rome. Boy looks in a hot spring. Okay, so should be Reykjavik. Should have gone left there for fast menuing. Oh, it is very different. Down the sign. Paris. Yeah, it's because it's SNES. So it's all controller. It's good travel so far, though. Hopefully we get a really good hint. Nice convertible. Chow Freya, so we're off to Thailand. And convertible and croquet. And that'll give us, yeah, fast eddy. Ah, no. Exit. No. Exit. Investigate. Get to the bank. Take the sleep. That's a slow start. That's a very slow start. So that's going to be a bit faster. We'll see what happens. We'll see what happens. It's going to be the first my first completed run, so we'll see how this plays out. Still a bit of familiarization I need to attain with this system. Straight down to London. Alright, so she has a ring on, that's going to be Lady Agatha. Two rupees. I've got to keep an eye on the time as well. There's so many little things you need to keep an eye on in the game. Sinai Desert. Frank served Paris. Kunlun Mountains. So we're off to China. Third location again. All right, that's a little bit unlucky. There we go. Ah, gotta keep tapping, that's right. Okay. So starting in Rome, I've got to keep an eye for, held that too long, jewelry, upper down under, yep, okay, so we've got our fast eddy. Hindu temples, I'll answer that in a moment. I might answer that in between the cases. The Nile, okay. Off to Cairo. Try to finish off this case as quick as we can. Change money to francs. And that could be either. That's not good. We'll try Mali. The only thing is I can't seem to menu out of the map. That's the only downside. No, that's great. So it's Kigali, which I could have menued it very quick to the left. Chains went to Intus. Right, so that's how you get back. Okay, cool. That's good to know. Lima. I should have pressed down. I've got to remember to press down if it's south. Please be at the airport. Ah, far out. Third location again. Right, so do I play the games through this one? Not at the moment, no, but... previously I was a World of Warcraft player, but growing up I played, like, you know, played the Mario games, Kirby games, Legend of Zelda's. I grew up playing a variety of games. But at the moment... yeah, just the Carmen Sandiego games and ones from the Castlevania series. They're the ones that tend to interest me. Carmen with the quick thinking. Castlevania, I mean, partly the guilty pleasure of enjoying its music. Right, off to Oslo. geothermal activity. We're off to Reykjavik, so this is really good close travel so far. Need to get a clue. Female suspects tend to be the best for clues. Red hair. Perfect. Alright. It's going to be Lady Agatha. And hobby. 1, 2. Severn. Yep. Okay, off to London. And we'll tap left once. Incan temples. Okay, off to Lima. Please be second location. Oh, it's another third location? Really? Oh, I didn't want that extra animation. Hotel, Syrian desert, okay, black hair. No, there we go. Right, so male with black hair. Black hair. And we will go to Lima. Oh, it could have been Buenos Aires. I have a feeling it's Buenos Aires. Yeah. I should have, yeah, checked that. Anyway. Okay. Okay, black hair, motorcycle. Only one person rides a motorcycle. Pounds, Cairo. To rupees. And yeah, we'll go to Kathmandu. Please be second location this time. Wonderful. Okay. And more music. Case number 6. Okay, has a tattoo, dinars right after Baghdad. Alright, so male, tattoo. One's blonde hair, brilliant. Let's go to China. And we have Yohorovic. So we get a warrant. Let's see if we can move through this case pretty quickly. For Intus, we're off to Lima. It's interesting, it's Intus in this, and previously it was, I think it was Souls. Soles. Harold the Fairhead. It's fair-headed. So we're off to Oslo. So 10 PM is right on the cusp, so we'll be sleeping once we get to the bank. Krona, so we're off to Reykjavik. Gypsy dialects off to Budapest. Down to. Okay. Next case. Male suspect. Change his money to lira. Right, Rome. Right, so we have a male suspect so far. San Marino. So really close travel at the moment. Held that down too long. Oh, really? It had to menu all the way around to there. Tattoo. Boatman off to Russia. So I've still only got a tattoo. So it's one of two suspects. Change the money to francs. Okay, we're off to France, but we need another clue. Game's not helping today. Please give me a clue here. Far out. Red hair, thank you. Ah, I should have gone left. Anyway. Okay. Len Bulk. Nice. Could have been a little bit faster, but anyway, that's the way the evidence goes. Case number 8. Alright, so 20 minutes in so far for 7 cases. It's not too bad. Could be faster though. Could definitely be faster. Male suspect. Alright, let's go. Aztec ruins in a limo. Alright, so he's in a limo. Simbi. To Rwanda. Alright, so we've still got a hint of a limo at the moment. Croquet. So limo and croquet. Gotta watch out because there are two with that. Barts. So we're off to Bangkok. Should have made you left, that would have been fastest anyway. Tattoo, right. Colombo. So it's Ihorovich. Rebels off to Moscow. Good. And no sweeping. Wonderful. Split. Okay. Case number 9. All right, other games as well. Box Super Wars, of course. Can't forget that for tomorrow night. Female suspect. So that'll be the fun Friday. Oslo. Spread of Buddhism. Actually, no, I want to go up to Bangkok. Change money to lira, okay. Dangerous sports. Okay. Alright, so mountain climber. We just don't want brown hair. Okay, off to Port Moresby. see if it... Mountain climber and seafood, that's going to be Catherine Tribb. Factory off to China. There we go. That's slow guy. Come on, France. Go right. I should have gone up. Oh man, I've got to try to judge, yeah, where those squares are positioned to optimize that travel. Held that down too long. There we go. That's a poor place visit. That's not ideal. Okay, 26 minutes in. Right, male suspect. Oh, that was a bit of a drop in bitrate. Money to once. Okay, no other clues. Should have pressed down again. Okay. Capture a Taipan. So we're heading down to Port Moresby. Mexican food. Croquet. Mexican food and croquet. There's a couple of options there. All right, Mali. Yep, down. Mexican food and croquet. Still need another clue. Alright, the US. Far out, come on. Need a clue. Holding out in the clues. Go with we'll go with Skullgrenal. Hope it works. Cough. Phew. Thank goodness for that. Ah, we'll take that little bit of luck, but yeah, that's unfortunate if a run comes undone because something like that happens. It's so ridiculous. Female suspect. To Libra. To Istanbul. She had brown hair. If she has brown hair, she'll be a mountain climber as well. To dollars. This could be dangerous. No, we should be fine. So, Singapore. Italian dictionary in her pocket. So after San Marino, yeah. All right. Shinto shrines, right. So Tokyo. Great Mountains, we already know that. She mentioned she likes seafood. Yep, that'll do it. Catherine Drib. Be asleep. Just in time. Too bad. A bit over 3 minutes. Okay. Case number 12. Male suspect. Arabian gazelles. Off to Baghdad. Should have pressed down. I've got to stop looking at distance. I've got to be looking at, yeah. Yeah, it's a different way of perceiving. Okay, Mexican food. Right, so male suspect for Mexican food. Vehicle would be ideal. Have ring on, okay. And Rony. Yeah, two of them. Well, then it's the need to remember the ring really now. Go to India. carrying a helmet. The fjords. Go straight to our evidence. It'll be Nick Brunch. Montreal. Airport. Investigator. Right, so that's still good pace. I think it's a pretty good pace at the moment. Female suspect. Driving a limo. Could be either of those countries. I should have checked. Oh, lucky. Yep. Alright, so we have a limo so far. Like seafood. Zeleny. Oops. Two. Stinkin' City. Could have pressed down. I'm not sure. Actually, I should have. That's all right. Okay, out of the hotel. Mount Fuji, so Tokyo. We'll go up and up. I should have gone left. Anyway, that's all right. Little menuing things to try to correct as we go along. French dictionary in a briefcase, so that will be Montreal. Aztec City off to Mexico, so should be going straight down, or nearly straight down, should have gone left. Need to try to look at the placement of towns a little bit different if I can. Airport, no. Axes. And they've decided to go to the palace. Seven more cases until promotion. Right, number 14. Ba 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 do 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 do. Harold the Fairhaired's shampoo, stolen by a female suspect. Okay. She had red hair. That's all we need. Lady Agatha. Uh, Okay, off to New York. Move up. Could have moved up or could have gone right. Either one would have menued once. Mount Titano. It's San Marino. Pressured off an oil rig, so should be going to Baghdad. Should have pressed. Actually, no, it didn't matter. Would have had to menu twice anyway. Annapurna to Kathmandu. To Huans, Peking. Moresby, go right one, that was worth a try. So the outside places have fewer footsteps than the middle location. Actually kind of works the opposite to what Carmen Enhanced does, because it's the other way around. The middle location actually has the fewest footsteps and the best time save. Alright, so male suspect. Lira. No, we're going to stay in the country. Find another clue. With a blue and white flag. There we go. San Marino. He liked Mexican food. Okay, Tokyo. Right, vehicle would be perfect. There, that doesn't really help. Pounds. Cargo. Great. So it's going to be Scar Greynault. No, exit that. I hate getting sleep with that. Change money to dollars, so it should be New York. Hang glider to Oslo. wall, so we're off to China. So we're just over 45 minutes at the moment. So that could be under, okay, so that could be under 45 by that stage with a good run and less mistakes. And, well, actually, with less mistakes, that would definitely be under 45. Okay, so pretty much over the hump now. Kind of, the cases are a little bit longer, but so, female suspect. Jewelry. It's going to be Mirror of the Rock. Grab clues now. Lake Winnipeg. Okay, so we'll go to Montreal. Alright. So 11 PM is the cutoff. That's when sleep is enforced. Mount Katala. Alright, so we're off to Moroni. Bony Moroni. Saxon manuscripts, off to London. Entis, okay, off to Lima. Rupees. Better be careful with this one. So, yeah, we're right, Kathmandu. To Dinars, we're up to Baghdad. Let's go to the library, because you have to be quiet in the library. No gunshots or knives. They've got some pretty cool animations in this game. Alright, 17. Suspect. Off to Moroni. And yeah. So now I'm starting to look at the squares a little bit different on the map. Black hair. Where did I just put Singapore? Black hair. Jewelry. So that's Fast Eddie. Oh, I forgot sleeping. Liberty. Pesos, okay, so Mexico. Should have gone left. Oh, look at the dots, look at the dots. Montreal. Go up to... Had no choice, had to menu twice for that one. Mount Fuji. And go back twice. That was always going to be two. God, I didn't want that extra animation. Alright, 13 cases to go. Male suspect. Lava desert, so off to Iceland. Right. Nothing else. Yeah, that wasn't good menuing. Should have gone down twice. Anyway, that's alright. Is a tricky one to see. Exchange rate for lira. Still need to get a clue if we can. Alright, Turkey. We haven't picked up any clues yet for our suspect. Blonde hair, that'll do. English dictionary. Singapore. Spread of Buddhism, so off to Bangkok. To Franks, let's see, yeah, it'll definitely be Kigali. And sleep. Spending quite a bit of time traveling. Much better. That's not so good. All right. Ah, come on. Make the arrest. Still got to remember to keep pressing buttons to make that happen. Right, two up to go. That's okay, that's looking pretty good for pace so far. Hoping for yeah. So it'll be 19 cases completed in an hour. So all right, now suspect. Jury. Got him already. Taipan off to Port Moresby. Oh, actually no. Just to play it safe. No, it is Port Moresby. No, that's right. The Taipan's always in Port Moresby. I remember there was a trick one time with Sydney. French dictionary, and we'll go to Montreal. Yeah, just had a little bit of doubt with that clue, but no, the Taipan is in Port Moresby. Yeah, just gotta be sure with that. Desert Horn Viper, that one is Mali. Grant's tomb. Grant's tomb is in New York. That's too far. I should have gone up. That was silly of me. All right. Giant panda. Down one. Yes. Lira. We'll go to Rome. I should have pressed down. Anyway. Okay, so that's 19 cases in under an hour so far. Case number 20. Right. Male suspect. Like seafood. Right. Thailand. Should have just gone left anyway. Oh, right. So, seafood. So, they'll have a tattoo as well. Sydney. Still only have a tattoo for him so far. Shinto rituals. here. Right. Oh, I forgot sleeping. Louvre. Go to Paris. Hindi dictionary. So to New Delhi. Second, yes. All right, Ace Detective. 10 cases to go. So the last one's going to be, last case will always become in Sandiego. Treasure stolen from Sydney. Right, male suspect. Red hair. Catch a couple of the plants. We're off to Turkey. Oh, actually, no. That could be Moss. Wait, no. Red hair. Dangerous sports. Cool. Good thing I took that then. It's going to be Len Bulk. Annapurna, so I have to Kathmandu. Viking ships, Oslo, slow animation, to Rio. I should have pressed up, what am I doing? Rainforest. We'll go to Singapore. Tokyo. Sport Club. The Pindus Mountains. The Pindus, that's Athens. Had to think about that mountain range. I haven't had that clue for mountain ranges for ages. The Euphrates, so off to. That's Cairo. I should have just gone to the right. Very sure it's Cairo. So I thought of Baghdad, but I'm very sure it's Cairo. Ah, no, it was Baghdad. I got it mixed up. Alright. Okay, one mistake there. Yeah, I should have taken an extra clue. I had a gut feeling it was... Yeah. Anyway. That's right. Reinforce it. Learn from it. That can definitely be faster. Yeah, that needs to be faster. Tight with the next 9 cases. Suspect. Alright. Motorcycle. Okay. Bushmaster Rio. Go to Reykjavik. Change too much to Lira. No, stay in the country, get another clue. Green, white, and red flag. Because both Italy and San Marino had maps. Okay. To Oslo. Dictionary. It'll be in New York. Cairo. Possibly could have just gone left. I should have done that, but anyway. Learning the menuing. Okay, that's under 4 minutes, that's good. Suspect. Hopefully we get a pretty quick clue. Mexican food, rupees, and I'll get New Delhi. All right, Mexican food. I think any other clues should do the trick. Jewelry, great. That's gonna be made of rock. Parthenon, so off to Athens. No. Oh, crap, come on. Menu it properly. Right, there we go. Athens. Amazon Basin. To Rio. Sleep. San Marino. So let's head up to Thailand. Go down. Sleep. Going to the museum. Tokyo. Yeah, one. There we go. So that was a bit of 3 minutes. About 3.5 minutes. Okay. Seven cases left. Seven more cases of beer on the wall. Seven more cases of beer. We take one down and give it to Acme. Male suspect. Tattoo. Convertible. Right. Tattoo and convertible will be land bulk, and that's all that we need. Okay. Delhi. So after Moroni. Aztecs, so Mexico City. I'll take a sleep on the way. Swahili. Okay, so off to Rwanda. Petrochemical plant, that'll be Istanbul. Should have just menued left there, but anyway, that's all right. Tierra del Fuego, so Argentina. Nice. Single button press is definitely ideal. Riverfront. Great. So that's just over 3 minutes. Right, six more cases of beer on the wall. beer. That'll be tomorrow night. End of another working week. Actually, I've still got my tea here. Our suspects. All right. To Thailand. To dollars. Oh, this could be dangerous. No, we're safe. I should have gone right, not pressed down. Got to get out of that habit again. Slow animation. Tattoo. Climb volcano. Actually, I'm going to stay. Grab another clue. To red and white flag. Okay. Still only got the tattoo as a clue. Spend a little bit too much time trying to pick up. Yeah. It was a toss up though between Rome and Japan. To Dinars, off to Baghdad. Okay, left. So I'm going to lose a little bit of time on this one. Just don't want a food clue. It's the only thing I don't want. Dollars. We go to Singapore. Again, should have menued right, anyhow. To Australs. Need to try to grab another clue. Brown hair. Yep, brown hair will do it. So it'll be Catherine Drib. Warrant. 2, 3, 4. This case is going to be a little bit slower. Gypsy dialects, so Budapest. Going to the sport club. Still need to get to another location. Yellow Sea, so after China. Good. That was a 4 minute case, so that was a little bit too long. cases to go. Want them to take about 4 minutes each if possible. Hopefully less. Right, 5 cases to go. Female suspect, good. Happy to start off with that. Hopefully quick clues. Brown hair. Chain of volcanoes. That'll be Rwanda. Right, brown hair, and well, no, they'll probably be a mountain. They'll be a mountain climber as well. I'm half expecting it's Mary LaRock, but could be wrong. Never know. She looks expensive. Okay. There we go. So we've got her already. Pounds. Now we go to London. Museum. This animation is slightly longer. Yep. Sparta! Let's go to. No. Athens. What am I doing with my controller? So if it's the rapid button pressing, it's just I might show you on the when we get to it. So I'm rapidly pressing two buttons. Venomous stonefish. We're going to Southeast Asia. So basically using what some have described as a piano technique. So instead of the traditional thumbs over the top of the buttons, one hand just switches to two fingers over the top. Off to Budapest. There we go, Hungary. Kick the button press down to speed through sleeping. Volcanoes of the world. We'll go to Iceland, Reykjavik. Nice. Okay, so we'll keep the button pressed down at the moment and get through that. Okay, so basically this is all that we're doing, just rattling on the keys. So we don't have to wait as long for the text. So I do that with that section, and also this this next little bit. So it's so unfortunately you can't just keep the button pressed down to skip through the text like what we can do with the PC games. We do have to rapidly press the buttons just to try to minimize the downtime as much as possible. Okay, so now suspect. Siamese summer palace, like seafood, right. So he's got a tattoo. Okay, tattoo and a mountain climber. Tattoo and mountain climber, that's going to be, it's going to be Lindbulk. Okay, warrant, 1, 2, 3, 1, compute. I hate this animation because it goes a little bit longer than expected. Drachmas, we're off to Athens. gosh, the glider again. Down the same sign. Paris. To China. Could have gone with the left button press as well, went for the down instead. To Reykjavik. And so where are we going to next? Coral Sea, so off to Colombo, or Port Moresby. Dollars, let's see what options we have. New York is safe. Dollars is always a concerning clue because there are multiple countries that have dollars as their current as their currency. Oops. Keep the button pressed down. Good. Ah, good. We got it on that time as well, because otherwise we would have incurred extra time for sleeping. Extra animation. Didn't really want that. Three cases to go. So 1 hour and 28. It's shaping up pretty good so far. And that's and this is with some errors as well. So that's another little error right there. It's the seconds I don't really want to lose now. Camels amongst the Aztecs. No choice, it was always going to be two button presses. Shifty guy, Hittite pottery. We're off to Istanbul. So weaving, so off to Cairo, so straight down. 2 hour flight, that'd be convenient. And let's see, to the museum. This is Serendip Culture, Colombo. What time is it there? Just after 10 p.m. Approaching quarter past 10:15. He had a fancy ring on. I'll see if I can pick up another clue after Rio. Ring and croquet. Scar Greynault. Lira, what options do I have? Rome, brilliant. Normally have a clock at the bottom of my at the bottom of my screen with the time. Okay, let's see, focused, right, Buenos Aires. Severn up to London. Good. Next location is going to incur sleep. Wake up to gunfire, because why not? That's pretty good at 334, 335. Right, two cases to go. All right. You had a nice convertible. He had a nice convertible. We won't mention what happened to that convertible. Alright. So, convertible and likes Mexican food. Actually, that'll do. That'll do it. That should be Fast Eddie. It is. Great, we just go hunting for clues now. Maroney. Cool, that's right underneath everyone. Could have gone left as well, but yeah, down worked, which is good. Sport club. Oh, Mount Heckler. Oh, heck, Mount Heckler. No, I'm gonna play it safe there. I'm very sure that's Iceland. I'm very sure it's Iceland. No, I'm not sure. Yeah, it is Iceland. I was like, oh heck, where was Mount Hekla? Again, that's another mountain clue I haven't seen in quite some time. Photograph jungle wildlife. Should be Moroni. It should not be Port Moresby. Wow. Are you serious? Okay then. All right, Port Moresby it is. Mistake. Oldest Republic, that's going to be San Marino. Of the Black Sea, so off to Istanbul. Right, so this case will go for 4 minutes, thereabouts. Through the fjords, okay, off to Oslo. This will bring us up to case number 30. No sweeper, wonderful. Yeah, that was a bad mistake to make. That costs about 20 seconds. Okay, so case number 30, guaranteed Carmen. So immediately we're putting our evidence in. And female suspect. So Carmen's been stealing his shampoo again. Alright. So warrant, and we just go hobby and hair, and there we go. Carmen Sandiego. Ancient Franks. Right, so off to France. Where am I starting from? There. Good. It's a nice quick menu. Nice short travel as well. So hopefully we get some shoebox travel here. Shoebox just meaning really short distance, so minimizing the amount of time, which means it'll minimize sleep. The Great Wall. And 2, 3, 4. Okay, that's not too bad. Still within the first day. Okay. Australs. Okay, a little bit further travel now. That's all right. That was a good start with that short distance, though. Short distance travel, which is nice. And on the Rio Grande River. That's going to be Mexico. Cool. So we're still within day two. So we'll be able to visit a location and take the sleep there. Study mountain gorillas off to Rwanda. Rupees, please be good options. Nice. Okay, so Kathmandu. Kurdish dictionary, so we're off to Turkey. That was always going to be two button presses. Come on, hurry up. Hurry up, guy. Crop of venom. Off to India. Yep. Ah. Palace. Just to confirm, we have Carmen Sandiego. And that will be a new record time. Yeah, I was actually a little bit surprised with that. I thought my estimate of hour and 40 minutes was maybe a little bit ambitious, but with this run, the main things I want to highlight with this run, in case anyone else wants to have a look at what to do with this, menuing is key in this game. Menuing is so important. So very similar to Wear and Time, you want to be able to key ahead so you can speed through animations, as I've observed other players do. But the big improvements that need to take place when you're on the travel map. You have multiple directions that you can menu with. You can menu up, you can go up, you can go down, you can go left, you can go right. If you can, where possible, look at where the squares are. So gauge where the squares are and which one is the closest depending on which direction you want to move to. The most amount of movements you should be making between cities is two. So for example, with Rio, you want to get to Budapest. The fastest way, you want to press down in that example that we've just seen on screen. Okay, so you don't want to menu up, you don't want to menu to the right or to the left. Down would be the fastest in that case. Evidence is a key thing in these games, both PC and as I've shown with the SNES title as well. With evidence, it's very important. You want to figure out the fewest amount of keystrokes it takes to enter evidence. So no doubt, if you get a chance, review, especially if you're looking at speedrunning this game, review the evidence that I've entered for different suspects. There are 10 suspects. There are limited possibilities. The great thing is with these Carmen Sandiego games, they are not as cruel as some of the later versions, where there are more suspects and potential to have evidence really tight across two people. So you could have as little as one piece of evidence in this game, and it just gives away who the suspect is going to be. So when you figure that out, then you want to enter the evidence as quickly as possible. So with as few inputs as you can. You'll always go top down with entry with evidence. The only exception are your two motorcycle riders, in which case you want to enter their gender first, and then you want to menu up, enter motorcycle, and then go back down to compute. But apart from that, it's getting a measure with timings of getting a measure of timings for how long the animations last for, especially with the henchmen. There are some quick animations. The fastest ones I've observed are the ones where they pop out from the side and then retreat. The ones where they go across the screen, if they're running across the screen, it tends to be a medium pace. If they're doing something like this guy up, like the suspect being taken away, like floating across in a hot air balloon, then yeah, that's going to take more time. That cop sweeping up behind you, he will take up a little bit of time as well. So the less of him, the more time you're going to save. So one thing I have beside me as part of my playing, I do have a little cheat sheet of warrant combinations, so I can just quickly double check. I usually have in my head who has what, but it's very easy while you're trying to hang on to evidence at the same time to forget a little bit of that as well.